Student 2 explicitly states in his or her description that humans and bats are both mammals, but the mammalian characteristics of humans and bats evolved at points W and X respectively. That's why if the question asks which of the following morphological traits evolved at points W and X, the answer is going to be D, mammary glands.